this study, which is being performed at the University of Virginia, is sponsored by the Focused Ultrasound Surgery Foundation. This is a phase one clinical trial, which is focused towards the safety of the technology, as well as, and also gives us the opportunity to gain some information about the initial effectiveness of such a treatment. This study involves focusing acoustic waves through the skull to a very deep area of the brain called the thalamus, which tends to be a very effective target for tremor and other movement disorders. We hope that by targeting the thalamus and relieving tremor, that will provide important evidence and information for other researchers who may target other areas of the brain in other diseases. Well, this patient and the patients in this clinical trial have essential tremor, which, as you can imagine, involves tremors of the hands, especially an intention tremor, so that the patient typically has a lot of tremor in their hand, which impairs their ability to use their hands for things like, basic things like writing, buttoning your shirt, feeding yourself. When the patient came in, he had a lot of tremor in his dominant right hand. And it had been like this for 10 years or so. And we were able to treat him and stop his tremor entirely. In fact, he was performing a crossword puzzle for the first time in the recovery room after the procedure. These results are very exciting for us here at UVA and for researchers around the world. But I do need to caution the public that they're very preliminary, and this is just the beginning of a lot of research that's still yet to be done. This is our Focused Ultrasound Surgery Center, and here are some of the key components of the technology. Behind me is a very high-resolution MRI scanner. It's a 3 Tesla magnet, which can provide very high-quality images of the brain. This is the ultrasound table, which docks to the MRI, and here's the MRI-compatible ultrasound transducer, which the patient's placed into the transducer for the treatment. This transducer is capable of producing over 1,000 acoustic waves, which are sent through a water bath, across the skull, and focused in deep into areas of the brain for any variety of treatments. The last component of the technology is a workstation where our team is able to plan the treatment, monitor the treatment, and then deliver the treatment.